In 1775, our army did advance. We tried to capture Canada and take them all by chance. General Montgomery had the army in command, but he was killed in battle on the plains of Abraham. Our army fought so bravely, but then retreated back, and Arnold was severely wounded during the attack. Our army then retreated south and wintered at Chambly. And Arnold went to Lake Champlain to delay the enemy. John Thomas was a general from Rhinebeck, New York, he came. Staff officer to Washington, he quickly rose to fame. George Washington sent Thomas north to take on the command and to attack Three Rivers Town with his Dutchess troops at hand. General Thomas was a man with a strong religious view that smallpox vaccination was an evil thing to do. This he forbid on pain of death, despite his soldiers' pleas. And next day he himself came down with this terrible disease. Now smallpox had descended on this small and hardy crew. They did attack and were repulsed, and southward they withdrew. At last they came to Fort Chambly upon the Richelieu. So many sick and dying soldiers, General Thomas too. 200 brave Americans thus died at Fort Chambly. We gather at their resting place to honor their memory. For General Thomas and his men, this story we relate. They sacrificed and gave their lives to make our country great.